In other news, two people were killed. A third person was shot in Kenosha last night during protests there. That, according to police, a teenager from Antioch, Illinois, is suspected in the shooting. Now, police in Antioch have identified and arrested the 17-year-old. They're charging him with first-degree intentional homicide. He is currently awaiting an extradition hearing to transfer custody to the state of Wisconsin.